Can you undo the spell?
Only you can do that. But I think I can help you find your way.
Everyone's heard about the day that true love came for me. He carried me off and far away from my stepfamily. But ever since I wed the prince and left my herd behind, there's one regret I won't forget that weighs upon my mind. My stepsisters let their jealousy harden their heart, but when they ruined my ball gown, that's not all they tore apart. If only we had tried to see a way to start anew, we may have found that this time round our friendship only grew. We could have been true sisters if we only made amends. True, true sisters, and ever after friends. You suddenly feel that all is lost, frightened and alone. Yours isn't the only heart that's sinking like a stone. Though many of the ones you love are frozen in a trance, someone who's a lot like you never made it to the dance.
But Amber's been so mean to me.
Perhaps all she needs is a second chance.
You could be true sisters if you only make amends. True, true sisters.
Sisters.
And ever after friends.
small, but give it your all, and you will finally show.
Well, the only person who can undo the curse is you.
I was afraid you'd say that.
I've got a tale to tell about a beast I knew who fell deep under a spell that he couldn't undo. And though he tried to say that yes, his heart was true, there was just one way to break that curse in two. He saw my plight, put up a fight. He tried his best to make it right, to fix your mess, do more than confess. Use all your might to make it right. You found a brand new crowd and brushed your friends aside. Too proud, a little too loud. So now your tongue is tied. You want to set things straight, you gotta go for broke. By doing something great, you just might lose that croak. You could delight your friends tonight. They'd be impressed, you tried to make it right. To fix your mess, do more than confess. Use all your might to make it right. I'm sorry is a phrase that's often heard, but actions speak louder than words. You could delight,
I could delight,
your friends tonight,
my friends tonight,
they'd be impressed.
I tried my best to make it right,
to fix your mess,
do more than
just keep your goal plainly in sight and use all your might.
Tried to save your mermaid friend, but found it hard to do. You think your quest is at an end, but that is far from true. For though our worlds have different ways, there's one thing that we share. We both adore our family so, with love beyond compare. Whether you live on land or sea, we're all devoted to our family. Alone you cannot win, you need a helping fin. The love we share can set them free. Joining together, show her that you feel the same, and you may just enlist her. Joining together is the key. We have to learn to work in harmony. You could end your troubles
if only she could see.
The most important thing is not to be afraid. If the carpet knows you're afraid, it won't trust you to tell it where to go. It'll just fly all over you. Listen.
It's easy to be frightened when you've never flown before. But to tame a wild carpet, leave your fear down on the floor.
Sit.
Wow.
Yes, to tame a wild carpet, you can't be afraid to try. Grab the carpet by the tassels, get set, jump on, and fly.
Jump on and fly.
We've got to lead now. Go left.
Wow! Let me try, Sophia.
Left. It's listening. Ah! It was listening.
Tell it to go right. Together.
Right!
Now left.
Left.
We're doing it.
Ready to get out of here?
Uh-huh.
Then follow me.
We're riding the wind up to the clouds and flying high and fast.
We're racing around and having ourselves a blast.
And if we take a chance and try to reach for the skies, any new adventure can be the ride of our lives. We're having a great adventure on the ride of our lives. Ride of our lives. The ride of our lives.
Ready for another adventure?
Always.
And if we take a chance and try to reach for the skies, any new adventure can be the ride of our lives. The ride of our lives. The ride of our lives.
I'm feeling sexy and